Young and the Restless spoilers for the week of January 22 tease that Phyllis Gina Tognoni will set up her good pal, Hilary Michelle Morgan on a blind date. What Hilary doesn't know is that Phyllis sets her up with tech whiz, Ravi Abhi Sinha. According to Celeb Dirty Laundry, Phyllis pushes Hilary to go on a blind date with someone she believes will be a perfect match for her. At first Hilary didn't want to go video, but eventually, she agrees. After all, what could one date hurt, right? To make Hilary feel more comfortable, she offers to make it a double date with her and Billy Jason Thompson. Young and the Restless spoilers state that this helped Hilary feel more at ease about jumping back into the dating saddle. Don't think for a sec we don't eyes love you all, stay tuned for what year has in store. Heavenpick.twitter.com 10 Gimfig, Brighton James at Britoni James January 13, 2018 Billy Objects. Billy would much rather spend his free time with Phyllis than to go on a blind double date. To make things interesting, Billy suggests they make a bet on how Hillary's date will go. Billy bets $100 the date will end in disaster. Moments after Billy proposed the friendly wager, Hilary arrives looking flawless. Young and the Restless spoilers tease that Phyllis accepts his bet. She feels confident her best friend will have a fabulous date. In Phyllis' mind, she will win the bet and be able to rub it in Billy's face. When Hilary arrives, she discloses that she isn't sure about the date, especially when she notices that the lucky gentleman hadn't shown up yet. Phyllis reveals that her date is on his way, but that he got held up at work. He will be arriving shortly. Young and the Restless spoilers indicate that Phyllis goes on and on about how wonderful this man is. She will explain he's a successful executive who is looking for a serious relationship, not a one-night stand. She teases that Hilary will be completely taken with him because he's smart, funny, and ridiculously handsome. Ravi shows up. Hilary is shocked when Ravi shows up and heads to the table. Phyllis introduces him as her date. Young and the Restless spoilers suggest that a few months ago, Hilary would have walked away and refused to proceed with the date. However, she decides to give him a chance. Covers of the latest soap magazines Yeah Bold and Beautiful Bold and The Beautiful General Hospital GH Days Off Our Lives Dayspick.twitter.com 5W4Acuge Kim Huck at S Jordan 23 January 19, 2018 Billy sees how well Ravi and Hilary get along and begins to panic that he may lose his bet with Phyllis. He springs into action and decides to invite Devon Brighton James to the dinner party. Will it lead to a heaven reunion? Hilary and Devon video fans, who affectionately call the couple heaven, believe that the former couple still has feelings for each other. Apparently, they aren't wrong because they the lock eyes across the table, sparks fly. Will Hilary's blind date with Ravi lead to getting back with Devon? The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS.